manage the COVID-19 crisis. Yes, Mr. Trudeau, we will judge you on that. And Mr. Trudeau, when you said to civil servants in Ottawa, when you said to them, if they don't take the two shots, if they don't have their vaccine passport, there will be consequences. That's what you said to them. I know what you said to them. You said to them, if you don't take your two shots, I will punish you. But Mr. Trudeau, we will punish you the 28th of September. Because we don't want to live. We don't want to live.